Moving on now, the Australian Spy Chief, Mike Burgess, has been reinstated as a permanent member of the National Security Committee after initially being removed 6 months into the Albanese government's first term. Our political correspondent, Olivia Casely, joins us with this breaking news. Olivia, take us through what you've learned.
Well, Sky News can reveal that the Albanese government has reinstated ASIO boss Mike Burgess as a permanent member of the National Security Committee. That role was initially diluted in January of last year. It's understood this change has been made just recently and comes, as we know, amid an explosion of foreign interference in Australia. The government at the time was roundly criticised for this decision. Ultimately, this is a group that makes incredibly important decisions when it comes to national security. However, the Albanese government never confirmed that a change was made. But I've also obtained an FOI document, which basically shows that the change happened as early as January of last year. So it says the Attorney General, Mark Dreyfus, wrote to Mr. Burgess on January 9, 2023, thanking him for his contribution. On behalf of the Prime Minister, I want to thank you for your contribution to this committee throughout 2022, he wrote. I look forward to your contribution through co-option to relevant matters at this committee as they arise in the future. So under this initial change, Mr. Burgess's role became more of a consultant rather than a permanent member, and ultimately, as we know, Mr. Burgess has had his role as ASIO Director-General reinstated just in the last month. So he's going to serve another 5 years. And now that we know that Mr. Burgess has been restored as a permanent member, this takes the way that this works back to the way it was operating under the former coalition government, where we did see intelligence chiefs on this panel as permanent members. Ash?
Olivia Casely with that breaking news in Canberra. Thank you.